A bead of sealant caulk must be laid down on each side of the slot before vent installation. The sealant caulk should fill any voids between the bottom of the vent and the surface of the shingle for a weather-tight seal. Now the ridge is ready for Quarrix ridge vent installation.